Welcome to the future of technology and the home of collaboration, the Penn State Millennium Science Complex.
Millennium Science Complex is a kind of a unique building for universities. It's not focused on a college, a department, or a specific educational mission. It's here primarily for interdisciplinary research.
Because most of the problem that we're going to face from now on, most likely, is not going to be solved by a single person.
And housed alongside the offices of the chemists, material engineers, and scientists are the tools necessary to design, build, study, and implement next-generation technologies.
My group covers the whole span, from making stuff to characterizing stuff to turning it into widgets.
The cornerstone of this complex is also one of its newest tenets. The Titan is an aberration-corrected electron microscope, one of only three Titans this versatile and this powerful in the U.S.
The electron microscope allows us to look inside of materials and see the atoms and see the way they're packed together.
Once we're able to do that, then we can tell a manufacturer the reason why your steel is weak or the reason why your computer's not performing well is because there's an extra atom at an interface.
The Titan is a powerful tool in the manufacturing process.
We can actually build the devices, test the devices in my lab here, and if they do work, we need to find out, we're going to image them inside the Titan. To see what we did right and what we did wrong.
And as the capabilities of the university grow, so does the outside interest.
So when we found out we were getting the Titan, my phone started ringing. And not only was I getting calls from internal faculty, but also from external faculty at other universities, as well as companies.
I probably have industrial visitors in my office once a week. In some of the user facilities, it's once a day.
Because they all needed this capability to be able to image individual atoms, as well as collect elemental maps.
And the benefits go well beyond the industry interaction.
Our students are very well prepared to go to work in industry because, in some respects, they've already been there.
That it undergoes a metal to insulator change.
And bottom line, we've greatly increased the capacity to do research on this university campus by building this building.
This is really cool. This is going to change the way we do science.
Penn State, inspiring research.